Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing BBD versus Bergamo or Majin Buu versus Bergamo.
This will be quick. I don't know, maybe 15 minutes.
Both of the decks were fixed up with a new draft box, so let's see what we did here. So,
I will already shuffle, then waiting here for cuts.
That's the biggest douchebag cut you can do.
I can do even better.
Five. The coin.
That's called a light hand.
Six.
Actually, that's an interesting hand. Really interesting hand. I can work with it.
Ooh.
I want to return anything for sure. Because I need
it. Turn three. Oh no, actually.
I have a strong deja vu right now.
Return two. Why deja vu?
Like the game you lost. I didn't return anything.
It's not funny, man. Don't joke about things like that.
I would joke till I die. And if I can beat another deck with Ribrian, I would joke the other player's deck more than you. So you're the first victim.
The same cards I returned, I got back, but
that's basically not my problem. I mean, it's not a problem.
You're mean.
I mean, it should be like Vanguard. The cards you want to return. Bottom deck, drop, then shuffle. I mean, that's special. But... yeah, then you're going to make the deck's bigger. Imagine?
Yep.
One energy effect. When I played, I looked at the top 3 and at 1 universe tank item on them. And I have this.
Sorry.
The forbidden one. I have this my close friend here, which is Universe 9, just to be sure.
Remind me to cut that out, please.
Forget. So, force of habit. Really strong force of habit. Not racist, but...
man, don't... I'm gonna bleep it out, so don't imply what you said.
They get to know that I'm not racist, so...
don't come. Is it my turn?
Your turn. But actually, when you bleep it, they still need to hear what you bleep, so... yeah.
No, they don't need to know what I bleep. Energy...
you're underestimating me with purification. But I forget the no parody hand.
After which, full on energy, Majin Buu.
Okay.
Search top 7 for whatever card. Okay.
Basically, that it's Majin Buu.
Yep.
Why don't you make a hybrid between this Buu and the other Buu?
Requires only pure black.
Oh. You can think of it.
Sure!
It's not a problem.
And after that, I'll attack.
No.
15k.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not yet. You don't get another combo.
Yeah, sure. Attack with Buu.
Okay. That's okay, I guess.
You know what? I will not do the typical finish of this deck. I will not do the whole blue chain. I have other ways to do it.
I'm not a believer. And you won't make me a believer.
You will see. Actually, I have to do it.
You have to do the chain, so...
No, I have to awaken.
Why? Where's the urge?
You'll see.
Okay, you're basically giving me a reason to not attack, so I'll draw these friends here.
Blocker, right?
Yeah, they work like the universe 2 deck, but for universe 9.
My turn?
Which is interesting. No.
Close
draw. I'll draw. Which you need. And that's
Oh well, that wasn't favorable.
He's still underestimating him with his power burst. I mean, okay, the deck is low, but why?
Because I can't awaken if I have cards in my hand.
I remember that, but...
What did you do? Attack your leader.
Okay. Oh. Yes.
20 and 10. 30k. I really didn't want to get rid of that German man. I really wanted him. It was bad luck that I pulled him so early.
Not my fault.
Anyway, awaken.
And again, the turn.
The awaken effect is 2 from here, 3 from here. After which, actually this important thing. effective leader.
Okay.
This one goes to a drop, this one goes under.
Okay.
Actually, I'm gonna do it quite a few times. Basically, I get rid of these 4 cards to absorb these 4 cards.
Whoa, that wasn't... You sure you can use it?
Yes.
Oh, it doesn't say once per chance.
After that, I get rid of this card. To
how?
Oh, to boost attacking. My leader by 5k. I can't attack, but I can still boost him. End of turn, draw 5 cards.
How are you supposed to boost him when he's not attacking?
Activate main.
Choose one. Wow. That's an interesting ability. Interesting that it's not hard on the question. It would be a shame if they put on the turn.
Your turn.
Okay. So, draw cards. I'm going to reveal my top 2 cards in my deck, and if they're universe 9, I can put them into my energy. Universe 1. There's only one. One is better than none. Then I will shuffle my deck.
You even have 4 energy now because of this gem, man.
It's not my fault to use it. It's only one in the deck now, right?
No, it's 2.
Well, added two of them.
Why not?
Somebody help me.
Because I foresaw that I might draw it early on or the second one.
Actually, it's better to not draw it in the first hand.
Yeah, optimally, I want three of them, just in case, but I have only two, so.
Okay, I'm going to awaken and question two of my pressures and just. So for next turn, I have something.
Matter?
I'm going to attack you.
Oh, okay.
Thanks to its auto, I'm going to attack your part. Close to.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I have to. No. Okay, well, you should take one life and on your turn just use everything.
I'm planning not to take life.
Oh. It's your turn. And Kai for now.
Also because I take everything from my dropper, I can't release it from my hand.
But you can combo from it.
I don't think it's combo.
You're so sure about it.
No. Throw this one in the drop area, absorb this one.
Okay.
Yeah. Cards that return from drop area to your deck won't work if you don't have a drop area.
I don't have that kind of effect, but okay.
Yeah, but for example, the turtle that saves you from mill. Okay, so for 2 energy, play Boo. For 1 energy, play Babidi, and this one goes to drop.
Okay.
When I play Babidi, after this one goes to the drop,
mm-hmm.
I can play a pull from the drop.
Okay.
Now
it will be interesting. It will be interesting.
Actually, I'm planning something huge if I had a second 6 star, 6 cost.
If you had.
Yes. So now I attack with him.
Shining Blaster. And I get attack. And if my leader is Universe 9, which is it, I can choose one of my opponent's cards with an energy cost 4 less and I can do its own less hand.
Activate main, goes to drop, plus 5k for the duration of the turn. Activate main, goes to drop, and I pull out from the drop. Majin Buu, steadfast absorption.
Okay.
Attack number 1.
Dimension magic.
Attack number 2.
You're not going to combo in this?
Oh no, I am.
1. Yeah, for 1.
Yes.
Okay.
After which, this one on top, it stands. Critical, 25k.
How about no?
Oh. After which, attack with leader, 20k.
Combo?
After which, on top three stands, 25k double strike.
Like I said, no.
After this one on top, does it three stand?
If it doesn't three stand, it's not gonna happen.
Ah, active mode. Okay. Attack.
No. Not gonna happen.
Okay, the permanents can be removed from your battle area by your opponent's skills.
Only by battle mode.
When this card is in rest mode, your opponent can't use non-leader card skills to add cards to their deck to their hand.
Okay, so basically.
Here's
your. You got to draw 5.
Oh, yeah. And base draw 5.
Happens, me and my big mount. Actually, I need this.
Card.
So, for 3, I'm going to use this guy. This guy says that I can call a universal card from my hand, in which its cost is war, then equal to my energy, to my current energy. So I can call him for 3, and his effect is interesting. If my leader is universe 9, I can call 2 blue universe 9 cards from my deck. With cost for war, and their skills are negated for the duration of my turn. What should they do about it?
Nothing, I'm just sharing.
I mean, it's kind of strange, don't you think?
Oh, double strike.
Yeah, with. Actually, it kills a negate, so. Basically, it's one new. For the action.
Both of these?
Yeah.
So. You summoned a lot of damage.
For. The first one card, yeah. I really like this card. Oh! Permanent my leader. You can't attack with battle cards, my leader. If I have Bergamo, if I have Basil and Lavender. And since this card is 2, it is both of them. Actually, it's 2 wolves, so. Basically.
I need to kill it. Yeah, what you're saying.
But, fun fact! That's my deck. At the start of your turn, this card's effects activate and they are permanent.
It gains barriers, doesn't it?
Yeah, you used to have barriers.
Okay.
At the start of your turn, so. And just to be sure that I'll survive it, I'm going to call it since I have at least one universe knight. Okay, so. My home?
Yes, interesting. Mine is about time.
I'm going to attack here.
Actually, yeah.
And you're going to get 1 card.
And the Babadi I used earlier is coming back to my hand.
Okay. So.
Funny thing is that with 1 energy with the Babadi I can repeat the whole chain for free.
Okay.
Ghost
you? With this 20.
20.
Wait a second. When it attacks, I have to draw. I missed it.
25.
25 too. That's the reason I said wait, 30. Because I had to draw. And do you really need this card?
What?
No, actually, I wasn't needed. Your turn, and it's permanent activates. So just to have barriers. And since this card's on field, this card can attack. It's a pretty interesting walk.
You know what I'm gonna do now?
Yeah. You can't target them only with this skill. You can.
That's not a problem. They're 4 cost, so I can't target them anyway. But what I'm gonna do is put petrification here.
Okay. Just nice opening.
Oh, yes.
I mean, I didn't land a hit on him, but.
Does this one have barrier?
No, it doesn't.
Okay. Effective leader, I absorb that one. So you don't have a blocker.
Okay.
After which, for 3 energy,
okay.
Demonic absorption, this one goes to your wall.
Without targeting.
To a barrier.
Interesting. See ya. And this guy doesn't have anything.
Then, for For one energy, I play Babidi and throw away Boo, so I can play Boo.
Okay.
I can't activate this one's triple strike because of what transpired, but...
I saw.
15.
In your hand.
I return this to my hand.
Oh, I don't have blue energy, so I can't use it.
Oh, nice. So 15.
I forgot blue. Wait. Oh, I think I could. That's on me. Something?
Oh, that's at 15. This one goes to the drop with its activate main. And... you know the whole chain, like,
yeah,
I don't have to explain what...
You're not the first one who used this deck, so...
I am the first one from our club.
No.
Danny started using it after he saw me using it.
But for now, you're not the only one who uses it. So.
But I am the first one. Huh? 15k.
And that's all.
I was actually worried there for a moment. Okay, thanks guys for watching. That was it this time.
We said it would be fast.
Oh, it was turn 4, it's not that fast.
I mean, okay, if you said so.
Okay, see you guys next time.